SEPTEC Automotive Training Tech Tip.
Now, if you're looking inside the engine and one of these little followers has come out, it probably means that there's a problem in the valve there. So it could be a valve seat problem inside the cylinder head. It could be a valve spring problem, okay? It could be something going on with this valve, and that would cause this thing not to pop back into place, and then it would fall out of the cylinder.